More than 60 years ago, Oregon became a pioneer in children's health by requiring newborn screening. These simple tests, which are now mandated nationwide, can detect dozens of health issues right away, giving babies the best possible chance for a healthy life. Babies born in Oregon undergo three important tests right after birth: a hearing test, a heart screening, and a blood test.
The newborn screening tests are run on your baby in the hospital right around 24 hours after birth, and again when your child is 2 weeks old.
With the blood test, Oregon currently screens for 45 conditions which can be missed or detected too late by your medical provider due to their rare nature.
So when your baby is about 24 hours old at the hospital, they're going to do a tiny little prick of their heel, squeeze their little foot, and put blood drops on a card.
The card, which is a specialized filter paper, is sent to the public health laboratory in Hillsboro, where it's tested.
Your doctor's office will get those results right away if they're abnormal. If they're normal at 1 day old, we still recommend the 2 week old metabolic screening test be done, because there are some diseases that we can only pick up after your kid has been feeding for a while.
Newborn screening is essential because it can detect rare genetic, hormone-related, and metabolic conditions that can cause serious health problems. Screening babies in the first 24 to 48 hours of life allows for quick diagnosis, which means any additional testing or needed treatment can start as soon as possible.
The risk of having something abnormal on your newborn screening is very low, but the importance of it is so great. That's why we really encourage every parent to get these screenings done.
To learn more about the newborn screening process and the specific conditions infants are screened for in Oregon, head to eugenepeds.com/healthykids. I'm Kelly Warner.